for once, that wasn't the Reardons' fault.
Kipper, stay on your side. This is ridiculous, Stacy.
Look, I just need to step over the line to get to the door.
This is my side. You can't come over here.
You don't own the door.
I own this side of the room.
What's going on? It sounds like you're training an elephant in here.
We divided the room in half, but Skipper won't let me out.
Too bad. The door is on my side. Oh, but don't worry. I'll send you pics of all the things you miss out on.
Oh, not fair.
The line was your idea.
Come on, guys. Sharing a room can't be that bad.
Oh, yeah? Try listening to her mix a single track over and over and over every day.
At least I make real beats. Unlike the endless random bompity bompity bomb 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 of your basketball dribbling.
Don't listen to her, Bolly. Anyone know what happened to the deck tape?
Ooh, this room isn't big enough for the two of us.
Finally, something we agree on.
I'll go look in the garage.
Now look what you've done. You've upset Chelsea.
She upset me. Hey! Get your finger off my side!
Don't you think you're both kind of overreacting?
Easy for you to say. You have your own room.
You try sharing a room with Skipper!
Okay, sure. I will.
Come again?
Do what now?
We'll do a room swap, temporarily. You two obviously need a break from each other, so Stacy can have my room for the weekend, and I'll stay here with Skipper.
Score!
Cool. Welcome aboard, Roomie.
Available now on Netflix.
Hey, hey, hey! Thanks for watching my video. I have the best time making content for you all, and I can't wait for you to see what else I have coming up. Like and subscribe, and make sure to comment and tell me what you want to see. It's so much fun hearing from all of you. Peace!